Well, Florida boy is recovering this morning after he was stung by a stingray. The stingray sank an 8-inch barb into the 10-year-old boy's foot. Now, this happened while he was walking on Fort DeSoto Beach with his family.
I was like crying because I didn't know what it was. I thought it was like very poisonous or something.
Now, the family raced to the hospital where doctors cut open his foot and dug out a 3-inch piece of the barb that broke off. He is expected to be okay.